Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey!
Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
Oh, the whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work.
Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way.
Shiva's got a trident as well.
The Trishular. The three points represent creation, preservation, and destruction.
But back in Halabidu, the trident was wielded by Ganesh.
Yeah, that's what Shiva used to chop off Ganesh's human head.
Ah.
Yeah. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Wait, not this way. Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right. I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand.
Lower.
Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Aha! Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Oh, we'd better get a move on. Okay, good. Another go. Jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass shaped drum. Hey. Hey now.
Grab onto something.
Okay. Steady. Oh. And we're good. Time to see what's up there. Not up to me. What? Oh. Huh.
It's running all the way down to the end.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Huh? There's another crank up ahead. Damn, that's crazy.
Are you doing that?
No, the statue's come to life.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, I gotta move. Back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.